CN car mechanics typically work in rail yards where they perform safety inspections on car equipment or in shop facilities where they repair them. A CN car mechanic does three important jobs: inspecting trains that have arrived at a yard, working on the repair tracks or in the repair shops, and inspecting trains before they leave. Regardless of the assignment, every day, afternoon or night shift begins with a job briefing conducted by the shift supervisor, who discusses any safety issues. Safety inspections for trains are a priority, and trains arrive all the time. So a car mechanic working in the yard must be ready to do inspections or repairs throughout his or her shift. Out at the receiving track, the worksite is secured by locking the switches at both ends of a set of cars to prevent any car equipment or locomotives from moving onto the track where the inspection is being done, and by setting up blue warning flags at both ends of the track. Walking on either side of the train, two car mechanics look underneath, alongside and around each car, making note of any defects such as bent, broken or dragging equipment, or possible safety issues. Any car that can't be repaired on the spot by the car inspectors will be reported as bad order to the shift supervisor, so that it can be sent to the repair facility and fixed before it leaves the yard.
I like working with my hands. There's always something to do. You're always learning. It's very rewarding, and who knows where you can end up. 1 week you can be working in the yard, and the next week if you want to bid on a job, you can be in the shop working on the shop. So it's always something new, always something to learn.
At the repair facility, a car mechanic can be assigned a variety of jobs, from troubleshooting and testing rail cars to repairing, rebuilding, and replacing their many parts, such as the complex AB valves critical to each rail car's braking safety system.
I've only been an apprentice for 5 months now, so I mean, I haven't done everything yet, but I was always like a Lego kid, you know, like to build stuff. So anything challenging, you know, throw 100 pieces at me and I'll put it together.
Whenever an important part of a car's air brake system has been repaired or replaced, car mechanics must thoroughly check the entire system to ensure that it's working properly.
It is a big decision in your life to join the railway. It's the best job I've had, and a lot of different things. You can not only be a car mechanic, you can be an electrician. There's many different places to move up.
CN is currently installing new air brake monitoring systems on all of our rail cars, so that car mechanics can use a computer to thoroughly test and record a car's air brake system in much less time.
It's a really good place to work. There's excellent benefits, excellent pay. The type of work that I get to do is something I really enjoy. I'm really not an office type of guy. It's very good for me. It fits my personality very well.
Changing out worn wheel sets is a common task, done quickly and safely using a drop table. The car is positioned over an elevator-like device. The worn wheel set is lowered and removed, measured to see if it should be refurbished or recycled. Then a new wheel set is raised into its place. A wheel set may also be changed out in the yard by raising the car with jacks so that the truck assembly can be rolled out from underneath. Before any train can leave a yard, it must be inspected and tested to make sure that it will run safely and reliably on schedule to its next destination. A team of 2 CN car mechanics supply compressed air to the train, check the brakes and hoses on the cars, then conduct an air brake test. Once the test checks out, the car mechanics report that the train is ready for departure and that they are ready for another job assignment. Rain or shine, day or night, you will always find CN Car Mechanics out on the repair tracks, making sure that our rolling stock is returned to good order and back in service as soon as possible.
There's a few things that I like. I like the pay, first of all. I like the pension. I like the benefits. And I just think it's a great place for someone who likes working with their hands.
Because CN trains run 24/7, Car Mechanics must always be available to make sure that equipment is in top shape to move our customers' freight according to our commitments.